All right, so let's continue our discussion on this numerical. The second part of the graph, which is the x-axis, is the magnetic field intensity. Now, magnetic field intensity is basically the intensity of the source of magnetic field. How strong a magnetic field gets generated defines the intensity of the source. If you look into these graph, you know, you have two materials, A and B, which are acquiring magnetic moment, or you know, they're getting magnetized with the help of an external source having a magnetic field intensity H. If you see, the source is on the x-axis and is applying magnetic field intensity, and the specimens A and B are getting magnetized. The specimen A gets magnetized very fast, and the specimen B is taking some time to get magnetized. It is very slow, in fact. And therefore, we will say that the material A is a ferromagnetic material, because these materials get magnetized very fast. And the material B is basically a paramagnetic material, because the rate at which it has got magnetized is much lower. Thank you.